Bollywood's most popular couple Amitabh Bachchan and Jaya Bachchan will be coming together in front of camera after 10 years. Big B and Jaya were last seen in Karan Johar's film Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. But this time they joined in for a Tanishq jewelry ad rather than a film. Amitabh also confirmed this news on his Twitter. On sets of Tanishq, the jewelry business of Tata's, Jaya joins tomorrow with Jaya in front of cameras after Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham. Been a while. Although Amitabh is still working in industry, both the duo have given together many blockbuster movies to the cinema like Abhiman, Milli, Chupke Chupke, Silsila and more. This will be the first time for them to make their appearance in a commercial. For more videos, log on to metromasti.com. Till then, goodbye.